right, everyone. I hope you've been practicing your basic cha-cha like crazy. So today, we're going to add on three side breaks and an alamana turn for the girls. Now, so we're going to do two basics. So when I show you the basics now, because hopefully you've been practicing from the other video, I'll be pretty brisk going through them, and then we'll slow down for the side breaks. I'm going to ask Emily to come behind me, and we'll do the men's cha-cha steps. So fellas, remember, you're in dance position, and you step side right. Side right, forward left, back right, side together, side, back right foot, forward left foot, and side together, side, forward left foot, fellas, go, left foot, back right foot. Now I think I might have done too many basics there, but that's okay, let's do a third one. Side together, side, back right foot, back right, forward left, side together, side. Now, at this stage, we're in dance position. We now turn our hand like this. We're going to hold one hand with the lady. Now, fellas, the steps haven't changed, just the angle. I'm now going to step towards this wall, my right hand shoulder. And I go left foot. So I'm holding the girl's hand. She'll be holding my hand with her right. I go back right foot. And then I go side, together, side. I step forward to my right foot, forward right foot, back left foot, side together, side. Remember, your side together, side, side, forward. Here comes your third side break. And we go left foot, back right foot, side together, side. Now, fellas, when you do the third side break, don't let go of the girl's hand with this hand. You've now got it here. I'm going to turn her. While she turns, I do a back base. Back to offer my right arm again, side together, side. So now I'm going to show you two basics, three side breaks, alamana turn. I'm in dance position. No go. One, two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three. Four and one. Two, three, four and one. Side breaks. Two, three. Side, head, side. Now I'm letting go of this hand now, grabbing with the right. The right hand. Two, three. Side, head, side. I'm letting go of this hand, I'm holding with this one. And two, three, side, together, side. I turn the girl. Two, three, side, together, side. Start again. All right, so let's do the girl steps now. Come behind me, girls. I come behind him, not the girls. All right, girls, so once again, I'll do the two basics without side. Side, on the left, go. One, two, three. Side, together, side. Two, three, side, together, side. Two, three, side, together, side. Two, three, side, together, side. So girls, you're in dance position. Go with this hand and step through with your right foot. And it's right, replace back when you're left. It's the same steps, girls, just a different angle. Side to bear the side. At this stage, I let go of this hand, I'm holding the man with this one now. And I go. Two, three. Side to bear the side. I'll change hands again. Two, three. Side together, side. Now, girls, you've got an alamana turn. Here we go. Don't give Emily plenty of time. You step under the man's arm, order the left foot. Put your left heel on the ground, keep it on the ground as you turn. When I'm teaching my beginners class, I often get them to pick their right foot up to show me that they have committed their weight. Then we go forward in your right foot. Side together, side. Do you know that alamana turn is really the only new step of what we've just done? As I said before, the steps have been the same, the angle has changed. So let's do the alamana turn. Left foot, girls. I always say that for there. Turn my left heel on the ground. day when I can demonstrate this again for you with a partner, that'll be wonderful. But that'll be a little way from now, as we know. Let's do the whole thing without stopping. Ready? Lift from girls go. And slow. 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 What in the world am I saying? Let me do that again. Ready? Slow, lift, lift, go. One. Two. Three. Four. And one. Two. Three. Four. And one. Two. Three. Four. And one. Two. Side press coming up. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Alabama turn. Two, three, four, and one.
Alright girls, I hope I didn't get a little bit too fast as I was dancing that there. Good luck with it. I look forward to seeing you again to go through your hand-to-hands. Practice hard. Bye-bye.